Korrangar. Even uglier than I thought it would be. I thought it was gonna be fucking awful. Good. That huge door back there, that's gotta be the one that Haledrin's airship needs to get through. Off we go. Should be all that complicated to get inside.
Yes, we can't wait. Our tutor explained that it's the most sacred homage that we can pay to our people.
That is true. But it is already a great honor just to attend.
Several years.
To go through the guardhouse in order to make a dramatic entrance into Korrangar. But hey, the door's probably locked. Now I just have to add the giant bitch's vessel to the official register of merchant airships. Then I gotta find her a pass. Airship is now on the guest list.
Stop shouting. What is going on?
These fever humans are truly unable to control their emotions. Yes, we'll keep it there. The outcast was seen a few days ago inside the town walls.
I need to get that pass. Okay, let's head for the docks.
I have orders to check that your goods are in compliance.
And to check your pass.
Fine. I'll be right with you. In fact, I was just now looking for my pass.
Thank you, Styx. It should be
my
right here.
My airship can now more unhindered in Korrangar. The Dark Elf will soon be checking the vessel and making sure that I hold a pass.
Okay. We'll meet up on the other side. Perfect. Now Haledrin can do whatever the hell she wants. Let's take this opportunity to visit beautiful Korrangar. Find that shape-shifting bastard. like someone hawking up a big one. Like that special moment when you manage to cough up some really troublesome phlegm. Now I gotta find Haledrin's airship somewhere in this maze.
Is our High Priestess Lyseral already in place at the Ceremony of the Glorious Blood?
Made by any cockroach.
That balcony looks like the only quiet way into that part of the city. Let's see where we can moor the big gal's airship.
Master Seal, have you received your amber today?
Of course, at dawn. The other day we saw Master Seal.
His soul has become immortal. He was taken. Starting a new cycle.
Yes.
Vulgar and